thing.
And we don't need a goddamn abolition amendment. No. Leave the Constitution alone.
The peace commissioners appear today or state worse, by state, on the morning.
I can't listen to this anymore. I can't accomplish a goddamn thing of any human meaning or worth until we cure ourselves of slavery and end this pestilential war. And whether any of you or anyone else knows it, I know I need this. This amendment is that cure. We're stepped out upon the world stage now. Now! With the fate of human dignity in our hands. Blood's been spilled to afford us this moment. Now, now, now. And you grousel and heckle and dodge about like pettifogging Tammany Hall hucksters.